Hello viewers, let's study about structure of C program. So, by the structure, we mean that any program can be written in this structure only. Writing a C program is any other structure will hence lead to a compilation error. So, in structure header comes first. Then main function inside many variables are declared, then comes to the body of the program, and at last return statement and its structure. Header file inclusion. Purpose of header files is to propagate declaration to code files. A header file is a file with extension .h which contains C function declaration and macro definition to be shared between several source files. Some of the C header files are stddef.h, several useful type of macros, stdint.h, extract with integer type, stdio.h, core input and output functions, stdlib.h, numeric conversion functions, pseudo random network generator memory allocations, string.h, string handling functions, math.h, common mathematical functions. Now let's have a look on main method declaration. The next part of C program is to declare the main function. The syntax to declare the main function is written here. Variable declaration. The next part of any C program is the variable declaration. It refers to the variable that are used in the function. Please note that the C program, no variable can be used without being declared. Also, in C program, the variables are to be declared before any operation in the function. Here is an example of this. That comes the body part. The body of a function in the C program refers to the operation that are performed in the function. It can be anything like manipulation, searching, sorting, printing, and etc. The example is given here. Okay, at the last part of any C program is the return statement. The return statement refers to the returning of the values from a function. This return statement and return value depend upon the return type of the function. For example, if the return type is void, then there will be no return statement. In any other cause, there will be a return statement and the return value will be of the type of specified return type. Like in the example given below, return sum returns the sum of x and y. That's all for now, guys. Thank you.